Also breaking this evening, a SWAT situation in Stanton Heights is now over. Officers who went to a house this afternoon to serve a PFA notice and an arrest warrant. SWAT officers were called in for backup. When they went into the house, police didn't find anyone inside.